the Provincial Disaster Risk Reduction and Management Program launched. TaRSIER 117, or Telephone and Radio System Integrated Emergency Response. Pursuant to Republic Act 9729, otherwise known as the Climate Change Act of 2009, mainstreams and integrate climate change measures into government policies and strategies. Because of the continuing occurrences of climate change, with the implementation of the Local Government Code of 1991, we should adopt measures to protect our inhabitants from the harmful effects of man-made or natural disasters and calamities. Thus, Republic Act 10121 was promulgated, also known as Philippine Disaster Risk Reduction and Management Act, which aims to strengthen the system for response and provide framework and plans with appropriate funds. Yet in spite of this, disasters and calamities continue to havoc our country. Now with Bohol at its forefront for development in agriculture and tourism, we also have our share of these calamities, natural or man-made. The challenge now lies in who and how to respond to these threats and emergencies, and to respond fast. When emergencies come at the least expected time, who do you call? TaRSIER 117. Dial directly 117 for landline emergencies. Dial 038-117 if you call via cell phone. Bohol TaRSIER 117, trained and equipped for better services and quick response during emergencies. Bohol TaRSIER 117, now expanded among local government units. Since its launching, TaRSIER 117 has responded to many calls and emergencies and has saved many lives. So you can sleep soundly and peacefully, knowing that your loved ones are saved 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Bohol TaRSIER 117, a commitment of Governor Edgar M. Chato and Vice Governor Concepcion Lim, through the Provincial Disaster Risk Reduction and Management Council.